hopefully at some point in time, I'll be able to drag Paul Flores into a courtroom. I believe that he will likely would be found by a civil jury to be responsible for the death of Kristin Smart. And then armed with that win, as Austin Powers would say, armed with that win, my clients will still have a dead daughter.